Welcome to Na2's Notes on Adobe. Today is Thursday, September 12, 2024, and Wall Street bankers are standing in the street praying silently while standing in the eye of the storm. Right, from a micro perspective, I don't know how the smooth-talking CEO of Adobe is going to sell a success story. I need you to imagine a moat in a flood. The rain made the water rise so high that you can't even see the moat. That's the status quo. Number one, I literally have a flood of brand new graphic solutions flooding my newsfeed. Plenty of alternatives to the Adobe products. Number two, analytics solutions are embedded in every program automatically in 2024. Number three, PDF readers are everywhere. They all scan and summarize. All right, now, from a macro view, market sentiment is that stock storylines are perfectly on point. Politicians are aligned with big tech. The Fed formally stopped saying inflation. And the economy is hoping for a rate cut. That's what I see as a solemn and sincere Saudii searching, scanning, sifting through a sea of news. Thanks for taking the time to tune in to our riveting pursuit of rhyme and reason. Warmest regards, I am Khalid Na2.